ball against Singapore, and it's probably given them 3 points yet again from their opening match.